What is the meaning of the word twiddle? As a noun, a series of small, usually idle, twists or turns. As a verb, manipulate, as in a nervous or unconscious manner. Examples of use: he twiddled his thumbs while waiting for the interview. Twiddle is spelled T-W-I-D-D-L-E. Twiddle.